Good morning, students. We are now going to utilize your time in CATTRACKS this morning to do our course verification for the 22-23 school year. Students will need to either get out their phone or their laptop and follow the instructions. Teachers, if you need to pause this video, please do so at this time. Over these next few weeks, it will now be your final opportunity to make any changes to your course selections for next school year. Please note that you will not receive a complete schedule with assigned periods and teachers until summer schedule preview. Those dates and times will be announced at a later date. Your official schedule will then be viewable in Skyward on the very first day of school. Your last day to request course changes for this school year will be Friday, April 29th. Please select wisely and pay attention to any due dates. To view your course selections, all students will need to log into their CCISD single sign-on portal, utilizing their assigned username and password. Once logged in, please click on the Skyward icon. Once logged into Skyward, look on the left-hand side. Please select the Schedule tab from the left-hand column. From there, look to the top right. You should see View Requests for 2022-2023 school year in Clear Creek High School. Please click on it as it is a hyperlink and will now open your course selections. You should now be able to see your course selections for next school year. It should total 7 full credits. Please confirm the course numbers, the course names, and the level at which you are taking the course. For example, on level, honors, or AP advanced placement. If there are no changes necessary, your job is finished. If you desire to make a course change request, please follow the instructions on the next slide to submit the online course change request form. This form will go directly to your counselor here at Clear Creek High School to make the adjustment in Skyward for you. If you desire to submit the online course change request form, please use the QR code to access it. A link will also be provided on your home page of It's Learning. Rising seniors, if you desire to submit a release time application or a school service application, please pick those up and then return the completed forms back into the Clear Creek High School Counseling Center. Please make sure you are completing the box, letting your counselor know what courses to drop if you are approved. If at any time you have any questions regarding courses for next school year, please reach out to your assigned counselor. Email is a great form to communicate with your counselor or swing by the counseling center before school, during your lunch, or after school so that we can assist. Thank you for your time.
Attention seniors, Project Grad is coming up. On May 20th, there will be a lock-in at Main Event. More information available soon.
Powerlifting is really just a very technical way of weightlifting in the gym. You know, you've got three specific weights that you do: squatting, benching, and deadlifting. Powerlifting is just a really technical way of lifting weights in the gym. Ain't gonna let nobody cross me now. It's gonna take a lot to slow me down. This was our first year doing powerlifting for Clear Creek ever. I was really just curious on what would it be like, and I wanted to be able to increase my strength. Powerlifting is a really great social sport. It's a really great environment. You're able to gain a lot of strength. My greatest achievement would be my deadlift. I was really great at that. I'm really low to the ground. As being a running back, I deadlifted 555, which was good for me.
This thing on.
I'm gonna need you to go ahead and turn that off for me. Thank you.
Ms. Shashberry, can you TikTok dance for us?
Oh yeah.
Bro. Oh yeah.
She ate for show.
All I gotta say is CC.
Have a sandwich.
All about Connor, you know?
He looks like a tomato. He looks like a ketchup and mustard bun.
Is it or skizz it, my boy?
Mr. Olin, how do you feel about the Instagram page that they have of you?
Oh, my fist is great. The only thing that makes me upset is there's more followers on the fake page than my real page.
But for real, though, the shirts that you be wearing be heat. I need a few.
I'll bring him in because I promise this person's face that's on it doesn't really want it.
Oh, it's my son right here. Is he...
Watch when I zoom in on his face.
It doesn't blur. Yeah. It doesn't
look. Do it make him look cute though?
That's still ugly.
Let me take it over.
Hey. Bing bonk.
Yeah, go ahead.
Who was the fifth president of the USA?
Joe Biden. Obama.
Benjamin Franklin? What
the? He wasn't even the president.
Who was it?
I don't know.
Oh my lord.
This is no Drake. That's it. And Adele, right?
Oh, I can hear Jimmy Drake. Bro.
Lemon pepper.
Hot sauce.
I know when that hotline bling.
That could only mean one thing.
I said, wait for a creep.
Oh, and we're out.